I want to plug a film, a 1985 film called The Berlin Affair, directed by the same director, Liliana Cavani, who directed The Night Porter. The Night Porter was very successful, widely criticized for depicting a for a negative depiction of women. It was supposed to be, a lot of people said that she was basically bashing women by showing a woman enjoying a male dominant, female submissive relationship. Okay, now The Berlin Affair is also set in Nazi Germany, and some a critic said that she was slumming in Nazi Germany. But I think that it was set in Nazi Germany because it's very concerned with questions of ethnic and sexual identity. And what better place to set such a film than in a country where those questions went wild and caused horror? Okay, now the story is about a kind of a quasi love triangle. But it's not our quasi menage a trois between Louise, her husband, Heinz, and the daughter of the Japanese ambassador, Mitsuko Matsugai. Okay. And one of the odd things about it is the depiction of Mitsuko, who, of course, as a Japanese woman, appears very demure, very submissive in public. But in private, when both Louise and Heinz have fallen in love with her, or perhaps in lust with her, she becomes very dominant. And it's kind of the contrast between her public submissiveness and, demure attitude and her behind the scenes manipulative and dominant attitude that adds a lot of spice to the movie. Because once she realizes that these two people are both in lust with her, she has the upper hand and she uses it. Okay, and I just wanted to encourage people to see The Berlin Affair. And I hope if you like what you saw, you might subscribe to my channel, like the video, help me out at my PayPal, ddnoe@bellsouth.net. Thank you.